Hello everyone, how you doing? This is Antonio Corral Calero. We're backstage here at Eurovision Rotterdam. And I got somebody quite special for me because from my country. And this is Blas.
Hello.
How's you doing?
I'm good. I feel privileged to be here with you.
Wow, don't tell me that you're going to make me cry. How privileged. I am privileged to have you around.
Privileged.
And you've been singing a little bit and it's just like, yeah. I felt all those vibes inside of
Thank
me.
Thank you.
How are you feeling?
Yeah. I feel good. I've been dreaming for this moment all my life since I was a child. And it's coming real. And yeah, I feel good. This is the moment of my life. Yeah.
That's cool. I wanted to know, because I know that you were a junior in Eurovision back in the days. How do you see the transition like today versus those years ago?
It's been a long time ago.
Yeah.
No, I'm 29. I was 12. And yeah, it was a great experience. I've been surrounded all my whole life with beautiful people, and now too I am with my backing vocals, my team, and I don't feel alone or wherever I go, and it's beautiful, because I saw myself on the Eurovision stage.
No way.
And now I am. It's like, okay guys, come on, do it, work so hard, because dreams come true and it's your time.
What triggers you to become who you are right now?
I don't remember myself doing nothing but singing.
Oh, wow.
It's like, you want to do it? Okay, come on, do it. If you don't do it.
Yeah.
But parents are there for inspire us
to
bring us the, you know, the strength.
Totally.
But not to obligate nothing.
I love that. Yeah, like not to push you too much if you don't really want to do it.
Yeah. And I think there are many children that are artists or dancers, singers, and you know.
Yeah.
And they have to do it. This inspiration.
I think it's nothing better than enjoying what you do, because it shows truly.
Yeah.
I mean, I know also for sure that God gave you a gift.
Thank
you. And you have something, even though you work very hard. Why God didn't give it to me?
Ah, but he gives you
something else to work on.
No, something amazing. But you did it with me.
I style
this is a miracle. This is a miracle.
No, it's not.
So you got it too.
How important is hair for you?
I have to feel confident with myself. Yeah. And comfortable, of course. I draw my hair on gray.
Yeah. You white. Color it, actually, I see you wear like super platinum blonde.
Yes.
That's cool.
But now I feel more real. Like, okay, this is me. This is my color.
Yeah.
Nothing
natural.
On my head. Nothing on my hair.
I know.
But yeah.
I saw it. I touch it.
Yeah.
I know how it is.
But yeah, it is part of the show, but it's part of my life. It is inspiration too. You have to be, of course, you have to feel beautiful.
Yeah.
But the most important thing is to be confident.
I know you started solo and then you went into a band and now you're by yourself.
Yeah.
Tell me a little bit of that transition. From being solo, a band, and not by yourself, where do you really feel better?
I feel good wherever I am.
That's cool.
Wherever I go, I've been surrounded by beautiful people, as I told you before.
Yeah.
And yeah, to be part of a successful boy band, it's been a master for me.
For sure, you learn a
lot. Yeah, I learn a lot, because I never imagined to sing with somebody else because I was solo. Then on a group, and then solo again.
Yeah.
The boy band broke, and they told me, what are you going to do now?
Yeah.
And I told him, I've been solo all my life. I can be solo again.
Blas, one thing that I don't know about you, tell me. Tell me the truth.
You know what? With the audience, with you, with my people, with everybody, I am an open book.
I know, good talk.
And I think everybody knows who I am.
Yeah.
And what I like, what I don't like. And you have to be honest with yourself, with the people, with the audience, because I think they know me through my music.
Totally.
And that's amazing. The most amazing thing. But maybe that I'm a good
cook.
Yeah, cook.
You cook?
Yeah.
Well, you need to buy me to your home.
Yeah.
I'm a vegetarian, by the way.
But are you vegetarian?
Yeah.
A una lenteja que te muere de verduras.
Ay, nene, vamos a morir. Okay, you guys, so we're going to be eating lentils in Spain, just to tell you, and it's not so important, but for Spanish people, we love it. So I wanted to thank you for being here with us, with Moroccan All. It's been a real pleasure. I know that You're going to be doing great. So I'm just going to send you my love.
Thank you.
I know it's not an easy song. Not that I know how to sing, but just seeing your vocal, you changed like a lot.
Yeah. And after seeing out the evening, not the morning.
Wow.
Like today.
That's crazy though.
Yeah. It's pretty hard when you sing out the morning.
What do you do? Warm up? You need to wake up a bit early and warm up?
Yeah. The natural warm up, it comes when you sing later. If I can sing out the morning, I will do it on the Eurovision song.
Totally. Okay, thank you so very much. Bless you, love you. And guys, thank you for watching us.